intention was always to build the car street legal. There was no doubt in my mind that it had to be a street legal car. It took me just under 2 years to build. Every night in the shed after work, working on the car,